margin here to 2-0. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Stop the game for the free kick.
Substitution for Aston Villa.
He's been taken off now, the goal scoring forward.
Yeah, good 8 out of 10 for him. You know, he's linked the play well, he's been energetic, so
And in comes the header. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Just over 15 minutes to go. And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. On the attack here. Murphy! Don't know what happened here, but they need a goal, don't they?
Well, don't they, Justin? His teammates thought...
Came in with a challenge. Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first. And there's the interception. The shot's on! He's got to it. The ball too. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. Well, it's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much...
Try. There we go. Train that again. Two excellent trainings. Move on to what I get new. Be a good game. They're 4th, 4th, 8th. We can get some points out of this. We're at 28. We're at 26. We win this. That gets us back in the top half. At least need a point. At least 2-3. Is it 30? 29?
Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
The Aston Villa team for this game. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager.
And now the shot! It's a fine strike. Quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Sam Hutchinson. Now he's looking for support. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Cut off! Oh, great work by the keeper. We have a corner. Kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
To find a way through here, probing away. There goes the cross. And that will be a goal kick. challenge here. Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
On to Buckley.
Come on, come on.